Thank you. Officers in Gulf Shores continue to investigate after a woman on a bicycle was run over and killed by a driver. Happened this afternoon between Fort Morgan Road and Galloway Lane. Police say two people were riding their bikes eastbound on Fort Morgan Road when a pickup truck hit them both from behind. The victim was pronounced dead at South Baldwin Hospital. The other biker was life-flighted to Sacred Heart in Pensacola and is being treated for serious injuries there.